A very good evening. You're joining Weekend Dialogue, and tonight on the show we're going to discuss about Dog Corps. Well, a novel value addition to the host of services provided by mobile services provider Sri Lanka Telecom Mobitel. And for that, we have with us Professor Vajra Disanayake, who is the president at Sri Lanka Medical Association, as well as Mr. Nalin Pereira, Senior General Manager for Marketing and Customer Operations from Sri Lanka Telecom Mobitel. I warmly welcome you to Weekend Dialogue.
Thank you. Thank you.
Well, let me first talk to Mr. Nalin Pereira. What is this Dog Call, the latest service you all have launched?
Well, Dog Call is a very unique service that we are offering to our customers, because gone are the days that where you use the mobile phone only to take a call or to receive a call. But the technology is advancing, and there are more and more value-added services that we can offer to our valued customers. Through that, we are offering this service where 24/7, any of our valued customers can call and look for medical assistance, or maybe expecting us to give some medical guideline to by bridging with the right professional party.
Right. And also, Professor, what is the role that the Sri Lanka Medical Association is playing in this service?
Looking at it broadly, the SLMA is the apex professional medical association in Sri Lanka. Mm-hmm. And our vision is to be the most influential professional organization in the country. And in that, there are a host of things that we can do under that vision. And one of them is being of assistance to the patients. And by partnering with Mobitel, what we have done is we have actually brought in the medical stamp of approval, as it were, to this service. Because as you know, there are various services of a medical nature which are actually promoted by various organizations, mm-hmm. using mobile and other media. But at the end of the day, you don't know when you take a call who is at the other end of that call. So here, by SLMA partnering and SLMA providing the members of the association, who we know are genuine doctors, to this service, we are bringing that stamp of approval. And that's what we have done, so that the customer, the patient, can be assured of a quality service given by a qualified doctor.
Right. And also, if I move back to Mr. Nalin Pereira, how do you facilitate this service through Mobitel? Now, we are able to talk to doctors from the Sri Lanka Medical Association. How do you facilitate this service?
Well, like how I explained to you earlier, this is a 24/7 mm-hmm. operation. When someone dials 247, that call will come to our contact center.
Okay.
We have a set of agents or customer care executives where we have trained them how to probe, how to guide a customer with the help of Sri Lanka Medical Association. They have spent a lot of time training these people and making them to understand what their role in this whole process. And once that is done, we will ask from the customer, what kind of support they will need. And based on that, we will link that call to that relevant professional that is there at the other end. And we will make sure that we bridge that.
Right.
Gap that is there currently.
Right. Also, moving back to Professor Vajra Disanayake, tell me, how would this uplift the medical services provided in Sri Lanka, and how does SLMA see this novel service?
I think this is a new service which is going to add to the whole gamut of medical services which are available in this country. There was no service where a patient could talk to a doctor mm-hmm. on the phone.
Okay.
Be it in an emergency situation or in another situation. So by initiating this service, we have now kind of expanded the kind of services that are available to the patients. And we see some interesting trends in that, which maybe we might talk later in this program, of patients, requesting services which are actually not out there mm-hmm. in any other form, or services which they cannot access because of distance, in terms of like somebody in a far off place who cannot come to Colombo for a particular kind of advice, obtaining that service through the mobile phone, or also situations where, you know, you may have a situation where you don't really like to talk that face to face with a medical person, where you can actually, while maintaining your confidentiality and you know, that distance, still get proper medical advice.
You could still talk about personal medical
Absolutely.
Issues.
Absolutely, yes. Yeah.
And why does Mobitel think of launching this?
Well, I think like how Professor explained, like, you know, there are people calling from rural places. Mm. Our network has expanded over the last few years, and I would say basically we have coverage in every part of the country, and we have the modern technology. And I think Sri Lanka Telecom Mobitel, as a national service provider, it's our social responsibility to ensure that the society at large has some access whenever they want at a touch of a button. And that we have been able to fulfill by partnering with Sri Lanka Medical Association. And this service has been very well appreciated by our customers. And we see like the overlap now every day. You see the calls are increasing. People are more and more concerned about what services they are getting. And we have been able to fulfill what our customer expectations through this partnership.
Right, and let us remind the Mobitel customers once again how they could access this service and what they need to do for that.
It's very easy. All you have to do is dial 247. We operate 7 days of the week, 24 hours, and which language of your choice. Either it's Sinhalese, English or Tamil. Our agents are trained and the professional bodies are there at the SLMC MA side to support us.
Right, and Professor Dissanayake, finally, let us talk about certain things that those who contact you all via Mobitel, what they could really, what benefits they get, and also how SLMA would always serve them.
Yeah, I think one of the things that we would like to make it very clear is that we do not offer, this is not a treatment service. This is a service where we provide information to patients to clarify issues, maybe direct them to receive the proper treatment. And in that sense, the service is growing in a way where patients are actually building up, relationships with the doctors who are actually providing this service, and there is someone with medical advice who they can come back to over and over again sometimes, so that within a course of whatever medical condition that they are going through or treatment process they are going through, they also have a second party, as it were, to talk to. And that is, reassuring for these patients who are seeking the services. Initially, we thought that there would be a lot of people calling us and asking for treatment and so on. But that is not the case. Here are patients who want reassurance about what the treatment that they're getting, or want to know additional information and so on. So we have been reassured by that we are, because that was our intention as well. We did not want to substitute any existing medical services, and as you know, you can't actually provide treatment over the phone, and that would not be correct. So patients have also taken it in that spirit. So they are getting that initial and initial advice or continuing advice about a condition or a series of conditions that they're facing. And so we have seen this service grow along the lines that we envisaged it to grow.
Right. Well, I think now you don't have to personally see a doctor, but you can personally talk to them through DocCall, launched by Sri Lanka Telecom Mobitel. And of course, the Sri Lanka Medical Association is partnering to provide you the best of service. Thank you very much for joining us on Weekend Dialogue.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Well, we had with us Professor Vajra Dissanayake, President of the Sri Lanka Medical Association, and Mr. Nalin Pereira, Senior General Manager for Marketing and Customer Operations of Sri Lanka Telecom Mobitel. After this break, I'll be back with this roundup.